What is up, you beautiful subs? We're gonna be sending out the likes support. We're gonna illuminate them this time around. It's gonna be an immovable, but our team's picking it. First picking it, obviously. He's pretty menacing right now. So I'll bang the Morgana. That's a nice band. There's all their great bands, dude. This thing has no counter, dude. Samira has no counters in low elo. I can assure you that. I can pretty much guarantee you it's safe to swap with this guy. Like, if their support or ADC doesn't pick first, they're looking to get countered. So it looks like a Lilia jungle. And then one of them is going to raise the counter pick. It looks like mid. So it's Diana jungle. Let's see. Diana jungle with a bard, so I think you can pick ADC into that. Because I don't want to get unplugged. I don't want him to go assassin my lugs, dude. Oh man, looks like we're gonna be getting assassinated. Well, based on the banning order, they might think I'm going mid. That could still be Gragas top and Lux mid. But I'm pretty certain that they think it's Lux support, not Lux mid. Still though. That's dodge. And there's the assassin I told you guys about. The guaranteed assassin pick on the Lux, man. No, I need to go defensive runes. Or what? Shall we go defensive runes? We have options, bro. Triple barrier on that. Tryndamere, dude. I'm guessing Tryndamere is supposed to counter Yone. I can see that happening, dude. We haven't in bait comb though, we can just they have no tank unless Bard gets fed. And then if we get ahead, their front line is useless. And our game has now almost begun. It's just clearly somebody has a toaster. $2 million of Momo, dude. It's a gold variation. So this is the 2 million Amumu variation. game with the double TP mid AD against a double barrier. Level 1 in Bane. All we need. Oh, just like a hair of, dude. I mean, we didn't have the ADC, so I guess it didn't matter. They got so lucky, dude. That was so close. It would have been so bad for him. He would have been forced to flash and all that. Well, now he has flash. I wanna see everything. There is one thing we can do, and that's... A Smolder has a weak early game, right? That's why we can cheese this bush. Because they wanted it here. You need to come so we can cheese this bot. Oh, they went the safe route. Smart of them. Okay. And actually lost that trade. Well, or never mind. Their support gonna get poked down a fair bit. Oh, he goes down. Never mind, dude. Eat those potions. GG. That's literally game. That's literally GG. Oh my god. Here's what happens. We get a whole plate of that. Right here, we get a whole ass plate. For that first block, because they're still level 1. This is why we get plates. Wait. She's completely zoned out. This guy almost eats a bunny. And sooner or later, we get that whole plate before their jungler is done clearing. Screw it, I'm taking the potion. I don't want to take chances. She still has barriers, so... Insane poke coming out. Insane poke coming out from both sides. We'll get the plate soon, just... It's not as easy as... We originally thought. She has barrier, so it's... A double, not bad at all. She had a red buff. Oh, she started topside. She started topside, guys. Bear that in mind. That explains everything, dude. That explains why they didn't leash. So the main fuck up there was that we expected we expected their jungler to have started bot. That's where we messed up in lane. It might seem like... Listen, it might seem like we're on the losing side here, but their ADC dying here is really, really, really bad for them. Here, Bard's gonna get some too. I'm trying to save it. Oh, we win this easy, dude. Easy peasy. Gotta be a kill in the Diana there. Would it help if I apologize? I'm hardly even trying right now, by the way. Wait. He just needs to land that Q. GG. Check it out. GG. He wins that trade, so I don't need to help him. I'll go ahead and pick up boots for my troll there. It's not optimal. Flashing for this is not optimal. I could have died, yes. I didn't expect to die, though. Gragas here gonna get a whole-ass level lead on it. And there's finally that plate, I promise y'all. We will get that first plate. Guaranteed, dude. And I'm gonna need only 135 gold. I need this ASAP. Just a hair off. I'm taking Drake. I do not want this guy getting Drake. I also want my ADC getting fed. They're taking grubs. All right. Double. Triple. I could have easily KS'd that, but I let him have it. And we just lose Boyd grubs there. Well, I mean, unless he stops it. There you go, Asun. Let him have the plates yet again. I can't stress this enough. If when your ADC is fed like this, give him all the plates you got. Give him every single plate. Oh, he has no mana to rip, dude. He has no mana and I need my six. Wait. How do they not have Boyds? They won that fight top. I guess he just... Dude. I don't even know. I can't watch, dude. We gotta at least get one for that. Two for our trolls. Top lane gonna be winning here. Need to get some poke on it. Ha! Bet he didn't see that. The whole ass smack for 200, dude. Oh yes, conserve the farm, you guys. Conserve all the farm. If I can get a snare off, he could suffer. There it is. Just barely gonna get that. Their bar is still... Oh my god. I can tell their jungler's looking for drag here. Molly, you save it. Dude, I need to tank. I will die for you. Wait. Oh, Diana must be pissed low. We're all pissed low. Diana just bagged. Wait. I meant to ping for Bishan, not the damage. Dude. What the hell are you doing? I don't have my ult fight and you do this. Holy, okay. We're ahead of Seg. Are you serious? Oh, no, Diana, dude. Why isn't this jungler coming? Oh, he didn't do it. He could have done it. Home is where the spark is. The Bishop. Okay, check it out. There was nothing I could do. Fucking unreal. There was absolutely nothing I could do there. The drag was 100% his. That dragon was 100% Diana's there. Yet, she chose to back out. I'm guessing she thought it'd be safer. I don't know. ADC gets the plates here, like I said. I'm trying to get a snipe off on that. Hell, that did push it down. Get all the plates. I do believe they go down here. They pretty much all nearly die here. So. No, dude, we need to go for dragon here. No reason to eat that, bro. What? 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 That is just fuck, dude. It's okay if she gets voids. As long as we save. Wait, no, that's not okay. It is not okay if she gets voids, dude. I can still make it in time. Oh, she's not going for voids. Yeah, get the plate. Maybe he makes it out. Right here, we can set up an ambush on it. So just wait, like in this bush. It's usually safe. She probably gets cuddled first, huh? And that's the end. You see that ult? That's all it takes, baby. Samira can 1v2, yes. Indeed. If he gets the knockup. Yeah, she can totally 1v2. I was right. I was definitely right on that call. You got the knockup made. This guy could have done a combo on it there with the snared Akali. I can easily stop her siege with the power of Bishan. And they just go down here. Not a problem. We get Dark Seal here. This guy just 1v9s, dude. We're so far ahead. He didn't even need to ult until the end, but he was about to die, so he just said, alright, fuck it, I'll ult it. Stylish, dude. Oh, he's saving the ult for the disengage. As soon as she goes for Raptors, I burst her. This is why you don't camp me, bro. I'm sorry. You camp our lane. You get the lugs, dude. You have to run this way. So I can snare it. Just like that. Diana just came back up there. His red and blue are up, by the way. And this our jungler could have taken both his red and blue. This, all I have to do is land Q. The snare would have landed had she not flashed. Almost saved the top. Just barely.
Ooh, I've never been here before.
Just keep stacking AP at this point. What a beautiful ultimate from this Gragas. Such a great play. A Mumu main, by the way. I mean, he made his share of plays, you know, guy. We had some utility with that guy. Let me get that assist. Let me get that assist.
If you can smile,
just barely hit him there with that. See. Whatever the heck does the most damage, dude. Just need to land Q. Thank you very much. There's the Soul Stealer, by the way. I mean, we could try and end, but we should just reset. Just reset one last time, dude. Just reset this last time. See what I mean? This dude has 4K, dude. Need some anti-heal, bro. Could be a quadra if I get the ultimate off. Yeah, baby, let me grab that glory. So I just hit 10 glory power spike, dude. Attack the ward, if you don't mind. Wait, don't see that. I don't want to die and lose my glory, dude. Sorry. If I can get the ult off. I just need to ult here. Does she die? Does she die? Let me get that glory, baby. Come on. And we don't get glory. Sad days. 2,000 for revolver. That'll help me good. That'll help me stack video. We know John dies. What's going on, dude? Oh, no, 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 no. I could have totally died there if I stayed. Oh, look. She still has vision. Now she chases me. Now I get chased. Let me see. Maybe I can get a snipe off here. Oh, I totally can. Ah, that's too glory. GG. Let me just... Beautiful. That's revolver. That's revolver right there, man. And then for the last item, I'll get the dead cab. If we make it that deep. Yeah, this guy just panto kills it, dude. I want to see the panto. Panto. Oh. We need to get Nash here, dude. Just 3 glory is all I need for my Magi's, babe. Let me get that last 3 glory. Such a beautiful draft. Thanks for the games, guys. Absolutely torrid. We absolutely tearing it down here, dude.